destruction of wildfires provide long-term benefits to the forest. It's the immediate impact of the fires which is most problematic, with the displacement of wildlife from their natural homes and habitats. And it's not just the animals that have been affected by the fires, but so have your plans for your upcoming hunt. You're given no other choice but to embrace these changes, and there's plenty of forest to still be explored and ground to cover, with hopes that by following the signs, the animals will start to appear. The discovery of new territory, marked with signs of dominance, and confirmation that a preferred food source is nearby, provides you with confidence in an area that you can now hunt, and has you wondering if you have just discovered a honey hole.